Hi, my name is Gina Schimmick. I'm a dietitian at the Minnesota Reflux and Heartburn Center. Today we're going to discuss diet and lifestyle modifications for acid reflux. There are a couple of non-medical ways to treat symptoms of acid reflux through diet and lifestyle modifications. One of the first things we can work on is weight loss, especially for those with a BMI over 30. This can help reduce symptoms of acid reflux by lessening the pressure on the abdomen. We can also discuss how to avoid foods that can trigger flare-ups of acid reflux and what appropriate substitutes in your diet would be. The foods you see listed here are commonly associated with acid reflux. Other diet modifications include eating multiple small meals per day versus three large meals to reduce pressure on the stomach and not eating too close to bedtime.
Hi, my name is Megan Perpich, and I'm a registered dietitian here at the Minnesota Reflux and Heartburn Center. Together, we would work on non-medical treatment options through diet and lifestyle modifications to help relieve your acid reflux symptoms.
The lifestyle modifications we would discuss include smoking cessation. We would talk about ways to reduce stress, such as eating in a calm, stress-free environment, which helps eat more slowly, staying upright while eating and after meals, elevate your bed at night when you sleep. You can do this by using blocks to prop your head 6 to 8 inches or by using a medical bed. Note that propping a pillow is not recommended and pillow wedges are discouraged. We would talk about wearing loose-fitting clothes to avoid additional pressure on your abdomen. And lastly, work to incorporate or continue with regular exercise. This can also help you achieve a healthy weight loss or weight maintenance.
If you find that non-medical treatment options do not help relieve your acid reflux symptoms, continue to work with your specialist to further develop a plan for you.